folks. I've got the motor mounted in the TJ. In the JK. Both easy motor mounts, transmission mount, all that straight, really straightforward. My motor mounts were damaged. I had to do some fab work here. Got that all in, got the easy mounts in. Had to shim this passenger side just a little bit to get the motor up. It wasn't much. Centered the motor with the hoop. Pretty good. I'm really happy with that. I got to put the transfer case on and block it. And then we start running the wire. So I got the EVAP canister relocated. I got a couple of hoses I got to buy. I got one sensor on. I got to put another sensor in. Reroute some hoses. Then that big bundle of wire that we showed you earlier is going to replace this big bundle of wire. So we got some work to do. 30 or 16 degree tilt on the motor. I think we're in good shape. I gotta service the motor transmission just to get all that stuff out of the way. Gotta figure out the exhaust. I thought it came with the kit. It said it came with the kit on the paperwork. I gotta run the fuel line and then get this part done. And then we gotta put the battery, turn the sideways in there to give you a few battery tray. You tip them out. And we gotta do some wiring in there. Got some wires I gotta, don't understand what I gotta do in there yet. So still more work to do. This took probably 3 or 4 hours. Shouldn't have took but maybe 5 or 10 minutes. I was by myself. I had to fab the mounts. I had to get them to fit. I had to get the motors in there right. I had to get everything squared away. Actually, my daughter came out and helped me for a little while. And got that done, so. Moving along, just got a lot of the parts today, and everything arrived in really good shape. The PC, the printed circuit board is on that, and sheared the little plastic screws off, but they had wire ties around there, so it doesn't look like it's damaged. Otherwise, the harness came good. All the rest of the boxes came good. I got a radiator, the condenser, and a turn fix. It also came with a balance panel. All that was good. And the Camaro SS fan. And that was all in good shape. So all the packaging and everything was good. Really happy with everything so far. The list, other than the exhaust, I got to find out what's going on with that. But other than that, really happy with what we've done so far. So here we go.